Hello everybody, this is Danish Muffin here today, and yeah, hope you're having a great day. I am definitely having a great day. It is nice and cool, or about to be, outside, and I'm very happy about that, because it's almost night. My time to shine. Okay, so I'm going to get right into it. Today we are going to be doing Withered Army Training. Now, I've heard a lot of people have issues with this, and it's difficult and all that stuff. Personally, I have not found the same thing. I'm not sure what exactly I'm doing, but I think I have a good few tips, you know, not particularly knowledgeable about it, but yeah, but I feel like I can give a few tips anyway, because, you know, I'm me and I'm amazing. And yeah, this is my Shaman enhance. So yeah, let's get to it. So first step definitely would be getting all the amount, like the total amount of ancient mana you can get, which is 2,000. Now, I have 2,000, which means I'm ready to go. So will you go and talk to her and blah blah blah. Actually, another tip I read was that you should get the buffs they give you. That apparently does something good. So, you know, let's do that. Let's get the buzz. Oh wait, she's right there.
Elisande was wrong to doubt our magic. Yeah. Run along.
There you go. Let's see, attract paladin. That's useless. Now that's pretty good. And you.
What is our destination?
Okay. So we need. Let's see, we need a bit more mana now. So let's go farm some. So what you do is you go to the Twilight Vineyards, which I'm sure everybody knows about now, but it's right here. And you kind of have to, I don't know if you have to complete the quest to access the area, but that's the way I did it. So, I haven't tried any other way. So, I just completed the quest because they're pretty fucking good, honestly. And I enjoy doing them. Then you just travel here, or you run, or whatever you do. And here, you can just, and show you real quick. I'm sure if you're seeing this video, you've already seen it. But this is more of a tutorial for new players, I guess. Maybe people who join my guild. If they ever need to do Withered Army Training. Something you should know is Withered Army Training is particularly easy as a tank. Mainly because the main DPS is not you. It's the Withered Army you have. Which means, as a DPS, the best thing you can do is just hold aggro. Which, as you can imagine, on a tank is a lot easier. But I have found that it's actually pretty easy still on a DPS. And if you want to see some good guides, there's Asmongold. I've watched his video on it, and it's pretty good. Except it's more tailored for tanks, but it's still a bunch of good tips and tricks and whatnot for DPS. And don't do it as a healer. It's healing is the last thing you want to do it as, unless you do good damage as a healer. Then you can keep aggro and all that. Because you need to keep aggro. They need to attack. The monsters need to attack you. So maybe they would be smart to be a healer then, because as long as you keep aggro and keep yourself alive, the Wither would do the rest. And what you just saw was me, I picked up the twice fortified mana wine, yeah, which has a lot of mana in them, like crazy amount. I just need a little bit more and I'm done. This takes, depending on the spawn and how many people are here, it doesn't take that much time, honestly. Like, just getting almost a little over 200, I think, took us like less than a couple minutes, so that's because there are not really that many people here. So let's head back, and let's get to it. This is the third time I'm doing Withered Army Training. My first time wasn't that great because I had no idea how it worked. Like, I didn't understand the premise of, oh man, such bad frames. Yeah, lately I've been getting weird frames whenever I teleport, it's odd, but whatever. Yeah, so now we have 2,000, so we can get on with step number one. Or step number two, I guess. What you do, you want the max amount of Withered with you, because that allows you to get the max amount of reward, and it makes it a lot easier, trust me. The first time I did this, I did it with 8 Withered. It was awful. It was on my Pally DPS, and it was awful, just awful. So yeah, let's do it.
Be careful.
We got our buffs, maybe I should eat something. I think I'm going to do that. Just eat a little bit. Let's get to it. I'm going to drink a little water here real quick. Ah, stale water. The best. Ugh. So yeah, let's get to it. We just need to wait a little bit here. I'm gonna eat my Barracuda Murloc. I just love the Murloc so much. Especially the way the talk is so awesome. There we go. We are fully buffed and ready to go.
One day at a time.
Now, if you want to be an overachiever, you can get a flask, a potion, or whatever. I would not get it because they're fucking expensive, honestly.
I believe we can use the Wither as a weapon.
Let's go, everybody. Okay, so what you see right here.
Teach them how to survive in battle.
I don't know if this is loud.
Bring these withered into the collapsed tunnels of Falinor. Fight and to search for relics that can aid our cause.
Oh my god, if it's been too loud the entire time. Be quiet, man. Alright, so what you see here is something called Mayhem. It's basically an enraged mode for your Withered. It makes them do way more damage, but they lose complete control and begin attacking everything. Which means, if you don't want to pull an entire room, it's not a particularly good one. I never really use it myself, because they do more than enough damage. Oh my god, yeah, that's awesome. I have a little buddy with me. Yeah, so as you go through, you pick up chests, and you can upgrade your Wither to be even stronger. I got I can see the buff here. Yeah, 25% more health, and then I have this fella, which is like a special unit. I'm not sure what they exactly do, but he looks like a caster. So, well, let's get to this. Do we have the right Trinkus on? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm not really particularly. This is gonna be fine. Like, we just hit these guys. You see, the first guy's already dead. It's not particularly difficult. But this one. Alright, so this one. These are easy enough if you're doing one at a time, but multiple is gonna get terrible. What they do, they release AoE damage, which attacks your Withered, which. And they have pretty low health, as you can see. It's only. Well, for you, it would probably be about 5k. 500k. Give or take. Probably 400 something, I think. And these are really sucky. They do AoE, you need to interrupt that. And then they do have a final, like, death pulse or whatever, where they do an extreme amount of damage. You do not want to die from that, and you do not want to get hit by it at all. Duh. So yeah, let's pull it, and I'm going to show you. Now, you should probably remember it. I'm not an expert in this in any sense of the word. I've done this a couple times. So, as a shaman, I usually... There you go, and then I put down my totem. There you go, dead. I don't know if every class, I think most class has some sort of thing that would interrupt it, like, I don't know, fear for warlocks and... Oh, man. I guess mages doesn't really have a stun now, do they? Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't done this as a caster, though. I was actually looking for... What is that? Oh, yeah, that's a corpse. I was looking forward to trying that, but I really need to stop trying to live alts. Too many. Alright, so what you see up here is a score. It's currently out of 30. You need to get 400 plus in order to get anything worthwhile from just the base completing it. Otherwise, there is chest, and I'll show you that when I see one. And you will see that you can also pick up Withered along your journey. Also, you don't want to be as stupid as I was there and have one of them run around and attack your Withered, because... Okay, so let's just pick this guy up. I can't wait to upgrade my Withered more so I can get into these, because you need two Withered Berserkers to open the doors, and I don't know what's behind the door, though. Come here. Come here, buddy. Fight me, bro. Yeah, so these... You just want to kill these. See if you can't kill them before. Yeah, awesome. It takes a while to get. Oh, no, don't open it. Do we want to open it? Do we know what's inside? Oh, I see a little guy there. Let's get the little guy. Oh, okay, this is the first boss. I haven't tried killing any of the bosses before, so I don't know what she does. I feel like we should leave the... No, come here, buddy. Oh, thank God. I feel like we should leave the bosses until we're sure we're not... doing some stupid, because I haven't done the bosses before, honestly, so I wouldn't really know terribly much about them, but I'll do them. I can't wait, honestly. I'm looking forward to trying it. Let's try and capture as many of these as we can. So I guess the big guy is like a tank. My casting tank is like a warlock. Come here. We're doing good. We're doing good. He said as he died. Please don't tell me that pulled the other guy. It doesn't. Good. That would have been very bad. There you go. I should be able to kill it. Yeah, then we can save it for the other guy or for an emergency. Whoop. Oh no, he made a big mistake. Oh no 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 no. Okay, good. Are we good? No one is. Okay. Let's keep going. Keep going. Oh, spiderlings. So basically, your objective is clearing the entire dungeon of mobs and picking up as many chests as you can. I'm gonna be more specific about the chests later when I get to it. But for now, we're pretty much just clearing. Are we still under attack or something? Whatever. My withered are strong. They're the strongest. No, they're not. No, they're pretty strong. You know, they can take a punch and they can give one as well. There you go. Dead. Okay, okay, so about chests. Also, you gotta watch your health. As a shaman, you take a lot of damage and sometimes you kind of forget. Especially when you used to play a paladin. You have that sweet, sweet armor. Just get some mana. Come here, boyo. Oh, we have another buddy back there. Sweet. Yeah, we killed it. Good. So yeah, you're just gonna basically just go through this, and you're going to be collecting more withered as you go. And it's a neat little puzzle, a little it's technically a world quest sometimes, but this is a mini game basically for rep. And it's nice, like, it's a lot more fun than just grinding daily quests. So it kinda, you know, it brings in a bit of challenge and some ingenuity and... But I'm not sure what happens when you get... This is just small chests, like, you find around the world with gold in them and... gold and artifact power thingies. So you can see we already have 100, so basically I need to get 400. I want to see if I want to try and see if I can clear the dungeon this time. I've never tried that before. I almost did it my last time, which is my second time. But at one point I just fucked up and I forgot to look at my health and I died instantly. Luckily at that point I already picked up all the chests and everything, so it wasn't really an issue. So, yeah, there used to be a chest right here, but I already picked up, so it isn't here. Which should be noted, there's X amount of chests, I think. I don't think there's new ones spawning, but there's X amount, and then once you picked every chest, I'm not sure what happens. Like, do you just no more point to it? You just get, just need to get score 400 and rep, or do they invent something new? I don't know. I can't wait to find out, though. It's gonna be interesting, I'm sure. I'm sure they have more plans for this, or there's something else to do, you know. Arcane munition. Hey, guys! So yeah, you just need to keep them on you, basically. Oh no, 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 withered, you need to kill it. Oh, thank you. Freaking jeeps. If you're in a oh fuck situation, or you pull the entire room, basically, just do the mayhem mode. I only don't do it because I don't want to pull the entire room. I feel like as a DPS, holding aggro over the entire room is not particularly easy. So I tend to just do it one by one. And these webs are very much two-edged. Double-edged swords. See, when I opened it up, it spawned a little guy, and he instantly attacked me because he's a douche. But sometimes it will spawn a tiny guy. Ooh, sweet blood of Sargeras. Blood of Sargeras. It will spawn a tiny guy who you can convert to you, which is awesome. Also, there's a boss here that's a real pain in the dick, and his name is Dro. I'm sure some of you know who he is, and he. I'm not sure entirely sure how his spawning worked, but it feels a little bit random. You know, it's kind of like there's a chance. It's like getting a legendary. There's a chance he might drop and or just pop out, and there's a chance he won't. He's not difficult, honestly. I killed him by myself with one Withered. So it anybody says he's a pain in the ass and all that stuff, just you just gotta kite him basically. His AI is not particularly smart, so it's not. Oh no no no! Oh thank God! I thought I was about to kill him. I'm like, no, you've never done that before. Don't do it. Yeah, we got another guy. So we, as you can see, we're slowly picking up new peeps. They can join our army. Ooh, there's another one up there. Kill it! Kill it! Die! I think that was a waste of a totem, but who cares? Little guy. And this web stuff freaking suck. I'm telling you right now. I've fallen down from it so many times in both, or not so many times, but I did it twice, honestly, and I don't really want to do it anymore, because it's really not particularly fun to do, because you end up pulling the entire room downstairs, and you're just like, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. But it's if you have at least 20 Withered, and you do fairly well with managing aggro and all that, it's not really that difficult to kill all the entire room, but it's just a oh fuck moment you kind of want to avoid at that point. Also, this is also a good test while I'm recording to see how fast I can clear this. But I think I usually do this a bit more methodical. At least my last two times have, or the second time, I guess. I keep speaking as if I've done this 100 times, but I've only done it, this is my third time. Ooh, another door. Oh, we can open it. Oh, do we want to open it? No. Do we lose some guys if they open it? I don't want to know. Let's not open the doors. Let's be blissfully ignorant for now. That's a maelstrom. Yay! A little guy. It's just such a wonder to open up one of the webs and you see like one a little friend and you're like, yay! Little friend! Also, they're killing. This is an army that throws rocks. Like, just rocks. Like, no chill whatsoever. Just throwing rocks. Our army consists of barbarians. Okay. Oh, there's a chest. Yay. Okay, so some people, they pick up the chest last, which I think I'm gonna do this time. But normally I pick up the chest first, just because I don't want to risk anything. If I suddenly pull three, like a boss and an entire room, and all my Withered die, I can't get the chest after that. But this time I'm gonna wait. I want to see if I can get every chest, every single chest. And you can see the score up there. You don't worry about it, because as you clear the rooms, you get it pretty easily. It's not really an issue getting to that score, honestly. Oh, I think our Withered Mana Ranger. I think he's a tank, because he keeps pulling aggro, or maybe he just does enough damage to pull aggro, I don't know. Yay, tiny guy! You see, we're already steadily climbing. Something to be noted, as you noticed, you keep getting more Withered, so technically you can bring in 8 Withered and do great, but you won't be able to pick up as many chests, and it will be a little harder, so I wouldn't particularly wait to do this until you have 2,000, but not your first time anyway. You want to experiment and find your flow through it, but I definitely try and do it with as many as possible as each time you can. And ideally 2,000 Withered, that's your ideal number. If you don't get that, you'll lose completely and you might as well just kill yourself. No, you want to do it with 20 Withered and start, because you can pick up more chests and it's easier, as I've stated before, and it's just overall less of a pain in the butt. Look out. Oh no! Okay, so yeah, this guy fucking sucks. I'm telling you right now. He has this, so he does a lot of AoE damage, basically. And he's a real pain in the butt. It's not that he does a lot of damage, but it's not as if you can't kill him. Oh no, this is not good. Yeah, so you see, he's pretty, I don't think I've lost a single Withered yet. But he does a lot of the AoE damage, which sucks, cause... Oh, no, 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 get away, stupid key, I can't... My Withered are all in mayhem. Get away, oh my god. Alright. Yeah, that was a draw for ya. That fucker just randomly spawns, I believe. It might be just because he spawns right here, I don't know. But as far as I know, he randomly spawns, and you gotta kill him. Actually, I think last time I fought him over here, so this might... I think it's probably down here he spawns. It's my thought. I'm guessing. Luckily, I did not lose any Withered, but some of them have lost quite a bit of health, which is not good. But we should be good. He's one of the... I won't say he's the toughest boss, but he's one of the most annoying because he just catches you off guard. So you don't really have time to prepare, and he just sips and soups around, so you can't really stun him that efficiently. He's just a pain in the butt, honestly. So. Yeah, but we're clearing this good. And now that he's out of the way, I don't have to worry, not that I was worrying before, because then I wouldn't have put myself in the position where he could just suddenly spawn like that. But this is fun, honestly. I usually put on some sweet-ass music and just sit and go through this and rock out or whatever music I play at that point. So, but this time I felt like I would make it an informational. Yeah, that's words. Yeah. Mainly for, I don't know, probably most people know this, so. Oh wait, what? Where are you going? Bro! Yeah, so, okay, so sometimes they'll run away and you gotta, like, click them to make sure they don't run away. This is... It happened to me a lot the first time I played because I kept putting them on Mayhem. I think my second time I didn't put in a Mayhem even a single time and none of them wanted to run away, so I think there's a correlation between Mayhem and running away, but I don't have concrete proof. So I wouldn't, you know, take it with a grain of salt. So I was about to say this is a, this is a video for my guild, basically. If they want this, this is kind of an introduction, or maybe like a guide for how to do this. I don't really know where I'm going when I do these. I just pretty much just go and see where I end up. I think I've pretty much cleared it. Did I clear it? I don't know if I have. Oh, we lost the Withered. No! Who did we lose? It's probably Jerry. Damn traitor. Also, you'll get something called a drow's key, whatever, and that's for opening this door. You know what? That seems like a good place to go next. Let's just go. Oh, hello guys, how are y'all doing? I can't wait to do the bosses though. That's gonna be a ton of fun. Spiders, yay. We all love spiders here, don't we guys? Oh, this is the room I died in last time. Yeah, I completed everything. I had like almost 400-500, but I only had like 2 or 3 Withered with me. So I ended up accidentally pulling like every fucking spider in this room and they annihilated me. So it was not very good. This time, you know, let's not pull every spider in the room. I don't really want to pull one at a time because this is going to take forever otherwise, but if you can just like skirt around the edges and kill the spiders as we go, that'd be sweet. Without pulling the giant boss, obviously. It's just, nobody skirt around, do something stupid, okay? Kill spiders, don't do something stupid, guys, like pulling the giant fucking spider queen. I think. Yeah, let's gather some Withered. Remove some spiders. Oh no, oh yeah, see this is what happened last time. I don't pay attention and all of a sudden... Oh no. They almost pulled. You crazy little suckers. Because these spiders, they don't do a particularly large amount of damage, but suddenly they swarm and... Yep, you get caught unaware, and you die, and that's it. I'm taking a risk right now by not picking up the chests, because if I die now, I get... Oh, no, okay. Time to go, guys. Wait, no, this is not a boss, what I'm talking about. I think the room itself is a boss, maybe? I don't know, it looks like such a boss room, though. You know, it's one of those rooms where you're like, oh yeah, this is boss here, I'm sure. You know, where it's like large open area with like one thing standing in the middle, you know, those kind of rooms. Just killing. So I'm not sure if we're losing guys, but you know, as long as our net gain is larger than our net loss, if you know what I mean. And so that's always good. Like, as long as every time I lose one, I gain like 3 or 4. I'm a happy camper at that point. Is this a? I don't know if this is a dead end. Honestly, I think I saw something over there at the wall. Yeah. Okay. So you see, we got 409 now, which means technically, I'm okay. I could leave this dungeon and I would get sweet ass rewards, but I still want to pick up chests. So I'm gonna do that. Let's see. Can we go down here? No. Is this okay? I guess this is an end then. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. That's one. No. That's pretty much clear. Oh. No. I thought we can walk through that door. I'm like, no, you can't. Even though there's. Oh. Okay. It's a trap. No, I'm just kidding. It's not. I wouldn't put it past Blizzard to do that, but no, it wasn't. It would have been cool though. It was just, oh, there's a chest that's sticking out. Oh, it looks like a glitch, and all of a sudden you get fucking besieged by your wither will. Oh, right. Another good tip. Don't get too far away from them, or they will lose you, which is bad. I haven't had that happen to me because it keeps popping up the tooltip. I'm like, oh yeah, that's right. Oops, sorry guys. So let's see. I wanted to go up on the web. Now they're clear the bottom part. Come on. I'm gonna follow you, little suckers. So we can, you know. Oh, there's a door here. Let's open the door and see what happens. Do we lose Withered from? Oh. Oh, that's definitely a boss. All right, let's head up and go on the web before we do anything else. Just so we don't. I don't know what's up on the web. I feel like there's a chest there. There has to be a chest there. Guys, you're falling? Okay, good.
I'm out of range.
Die. Die. I hate the web. I really do. Oh. Okay, so. Okay, I don't know what's happening. I guess there's pretty much just. Okay, so they're up here again with me. Alright, so I don't think there's anything up here, honestly. Like, it's a jip, guys. It's a jip. We've been jipped. Let's run away. Run away! Come on. Come on, little guys. Wouldn't it suck if they all just suddenly disappeared on you, and you lost them all? Alright, let's go through that door. Down here. Come on, peeps. Oh, just positioning my chair differently because I've been sitting in the same stance for quite a while now. Okay. Let's do this. You wanna fight me? You wanna fight me? Where's my... Oh, there they are. Yeah. Do damage, boys. Do damage. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. I don't think I've done this boss before.
I need to target something first. I need a target.
Die!
Use caution. I don't want our rhythm to end up in cocoons.
No, neither do I, my friend. Neither do I. Road expansion. What's that do? I don't know. Just big dig damage. Just do the biggest, diggiest damage you can do. I think. Yeah, you follow me, guys. And I have to sneeze real quick. Oh, okay. Much better. Yay, treasure. And little friends. Hey, little friends. Yay, friends. We have a giant army now. It's awesome. Okay, so with all the treasure chests, I'm going to complete the entire thing, and then I'm going to go through and find all the treasure chests. This is going to be a long video. Probably going to have to edit it a little. I'm going to edit it a little bit. Just so, I don't know. It's going to be interesting. How can I edit that? Probably the parts where I'm just running and talking, because those are definitely not what I'm talking about. Those are the most interesting one. Who cares about action and knowing more of the instance itself? No, this is more of like a podcast kind of thing, or just some background stuff while I'm talking, listening to my buttery smooth voice, which is not buttery smooth at all. It's more like gravel. Come on, guys. I think this is the entrance up here. So we're just gonna go through, open every door, look for more withered, and find all the chests, and we're gonna. This thing is cool. I think. So as far as I understand, this is one of those trees where the magical trees. Oh, I didn't see that down. Awesome. Oh, where are you? Okay, there you are. One of those magical trees where growing ourselves went out of control and got stuff happened to it. That was weird. What the? Oh, it's my dog. Okay. Oh, she jumped on my. Oh, okay. it sounded like somebody was slapping someone, and it was just my dog jumping up on my bed. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, okay, that's. Okay, so this is the beginning, right? Yeah, this is the part where we need. Okay. Well, let's kill Lafila. I heard that she is the worst. I'm not entirely sure what it is about her that makes her bad. Oh, that is a ranged unit. Okay. Well, let's see if we can take some of this trash off her first, so we don't pull that without reason. Ow, that hurts so much. Let's see if we can get some more buddies. Alright. Let's do this. Hold on. Do your best to minimize our losses. What do you think I'm doing? Oh, yeah, that's what she does. She puts like this thing on you, and then you have to run away, otherwise she'll hit you with her. And it's a fairly simple mechanic, it seems. He says, as his last words, before his entire withered army just gets pulverized. Easy mode. Come here. Bring in Boyo. Yeah, picking up all that tiny withereds. Are we gonna reach 40? That would be awesome. Ooh, they're pretty low health though, 72%. Alright, I'm gonna begin picking up chests now, I think. Yeah, might as well. There's a few more bosses. I don't know. There's more rooms I have to open. No, yeah, screw it. Let's go all this stuff. Who cares? I'll clear that next time. It's fine. There's one or two bosses more. I know there's one, the Elf Breaker. You really don't. He's called the Elf Breaker for a reason. If you have enough withered, he's pretty easy. How did I not see that treasure chest? What the hell? I'm just gonna go through this, find every chest I missed. Wait, is there? Did I not clear down there, or are they respawning? I think they're respawning, honestly, and that's not good. It's no bueno. No bueno. Not at all. Or did I not go down there? I think I just went straight and didn't go down, right? I'm sure I'll know that later when I'm editing this. I'm like, oh yeah, you dumbass, you didn't go down. Well, I'm gonna go down now. Just, because we're amazing, I'm just gonna pull everything. Yeah, everything. Mayhem Withereds. Oh, don't overextend yourself, buddy. Don't overextend yourself. If I die now, I'll be so salty. We kill them. We have a score of 511. Now, it doesn't matter how much above 400, as I understand it, you get. You don't get a much better reward for that. So clearing the entire thing is useless. It's basically just for chests. You want to clear it so you can find every chest. There's not really much else reason to clear it, except just feeling like a boss. Hey, mayhem! Ah! Go Go crazy, you little suckers. Yes, as I said, they do. So as it says, they do 75% more damage, which is awesome. But they get fucking crazy, and they suddenly begin just attacking everything. I don't think there's anything else down here, is there? Hello? No? Okay, well, let's go up. Oh, okay. Oh my god, I was like, oh shit, did we lose Wither? And then I thought back. Oh yeah, that's right. We did pick up a chest, so that explains why we have 10 less now. But still, 25 is good. 29 is a good number. It's not a good number. You need like an increment of 5, because every chest is either 5 or 10. Oh yeah, did I? Alright, so yeah, as you saw, the chest, when you get a chest, it takes some of your Withered. That's why you kind of want to wait, or if you don't feel like gambling, you want to do it immediately. Because by gambling, you don't pick it up immediately, you could lose all your Withered, and you can't pick up a chest then. Because you don't have any Withered to carry it for you. Oh, man. So, also, I'm so hyped. My skill, we're running the raid tonight again. We did last week 4 out of 7. So we were held back by eye level. We had a bunch of below 830 and all that, and some below 840 and some above, which held us back a little bit. But it was all good, you know. We did pretty good, 4 out of 7. Although we did. Can we open that? Oh, we can. Okay. Let's do this guy. Oh. Okay. Yeah. So I think this is another one of the bosses. So I think he's just a big version of the other ones that explode. That's my thought anyway. Maybe he spawns them. Oh, that would be awful. What an awful boss. Alright, let's see if we can't kill the ads around the room first. Because I feel like getting him and all the ads is a bad day. It's a bad day, my friend. Bad, and that way we can just put all the Withered on fucking crazy mode and they'll kill everything. Or they'll only kill him, which is the only guy who's here. Ooh, come here. No, guys, do not get close. I swear to freaking... Oh no, my mana ranger is so low health. Wow, poor guy. He has 100k left. Aww. Right, also something I'm just going to show you real quick. Where is he? Where is my mana ranger? There he is. So you can see he has 8% right now. I heal him up, 33. He loses it immediately. I don't know if you can heal them above their amount. It's so like, for instance, if you're a healer, I have low mana. I don't know. But imagine if you're a healer and you send them into group and you heal them above 100%, and they only lose that health. I wonder if that would work. I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna get the sides over there, and then I'm gonna pull the guy, and hopefully he goes towards us, so we won't have to worry terribly much. I don't like this room. That guy makes me scared. Because he's one of the big ones that explode and shit. Which is like the worst ones to fight. Because they kill your Withered so quickly. Oh no, where is he? Okay, so I think we're gonna be forced. No? Oh good. Why are you running away, little buddy? Okay, so let's pull him. This is gonna be fun. Maximum fun overload. I stunned him without reason, didn't I? Oh, that was so awful. I mean, oh, that attack does no damage. Okay, big damage. Yeah, he's gonna do the whole explosion thing. Kill him, guys. Oh, you all suck. You should feel ashamed of yourself. I think we lost John, didn't we? Yeah, we lost John. John! No. Oh, we have 600. Wow. Oh, man. Well, whatever. We killed it. We are the most amazing people at this. Boy, I am. Haha, you guys are just watching because you're noobs. Nah, just... I'm sorry if that offended. I'm sorry. Didn't mean it. Let's be friends again. No, okay. So let's try not to die. So you can see there's another big chest, I think. I think that's a big one. Or is it a small one? I don't know. Oh, either way, we need it. We need chest. That's what she said. No, that was not fun. That was not funny. That was not even remotely funny. At least we're going to get a few more buddies here. So we might have lost one or two, I think. Yeah, we lost two because he exploded because I was a fucking idiot and Yeah. Go, guys.
Hang on, Felisra. I'm sending a locked chest your way.
Standing by, Oculus.
Oh, this is a big one.
Wow, this is a big one.
Yep, that's what she said. Now, that was more appropriate. Or maybe it's not really appropriate, but it fit more. Yeah, that's one more room. Sweet. We came from up there, we went down here, and we went in there, right? There's a room right here. We went into room. Feels weird to say, yeah. Then we went in there. What about up here and in there, around there? Let's actually check first on the other side of here. Let's go. Come on, boys. Yeehaw. Yeah, Withered are not doing too. Oh, there's another 10. Let's grab. We want all the big chests. We want big chests. I really love chests. The bigger, the better. Especially the one that takes 10 Withered to carry.
Hang on, Felisra. I'm sending a locked chest your way.
Chief Telemet Oculus.
Standing by, Oculus.
Alright, so that's a way down. Let's go this way.
This is a big one.
So yeah, you see, we lose 10 every time, and yeah. Shouldn't we be at 11? Yeah, there you go, 11. No. Okay, so there's nothing else down here, I think, right? Oh, this chest. Oh man, I'm so smart. There's obviously nothing down here. There's only like a door we can open. Let's open it. We have 11 Withered left, which is not great. It's kind of bad, but at this point, I'm just picking chests, and we'll see. Ooh. This is an awesome door. I love this door. This is amazing. I think I can't pick that one up, though, because it's... You need something special in order to see ghost treasure or something? I don't know. Maybe I already picked that up. Maybe? I don't know.
Hang on,
oh, yeah, I can. Sweet. No, we only have 4 with it left, though. This is fine. Alright, so that's awesome.
This is a big one.
So that's a lot of big chests we're getting. That's awesome. So we checked that place out. Let's go this way and in through here. Let's check that out. I don't sure if I already checked that out, but I'll check it out. Come on, peeps. At least our average health is higher now that we got rid of like 30 or 40 Withered. Come on. Come on, guys. We got mission. Yay. Dun, 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 dun. So it's taken pretty long so far, like 42 minutes, but it's been a pretty good clear, like, honestly. Oh, you can't go this way? What? Oh, there's another big chest here. Oh, there's a small one. Yay. Wait, how do you get there, then? I don't get it. Do we just... No? Hello? Alright, I'll be right back the second I figure out how to get there, so be right back. And I'm back, and I'm lost. So, apparently, there's supposed to be a door here. I can't get through it, though. Let me actually look that up real quick. Withered army training can't go through door. Door won't open. Stuck with armor training, cleared everything up to the door that goes to Forok the Elfbringer and wouldn't open everything up to that point. Oh. Okay, so apparently you're supposed to clear it all in order to get it. I feel like I've done pretty much that. I haven't run into any enemies, so apparently this door here is supposed to open up when you clear the entire place. Well, I guess all the bosses, or the Falduari Silk Witch, which I'm pretty sure was the one down in this room. I don't know, though, but I'm just... Oh, okay, let's just clear the entire room, then. Like, let's clear everything. Who cares? Yeah. This is not going to be terribly fun. I'm going to bring you all back if I do find something interesting, but I don't think running through all this again is going to be... For fuck's sake. Is there some sort of speed boost for them? Because they're slow as fuck. Yeah, so I'm going to go through all this and just make sure I killed everything. I'm pretty sure I killed all the bosses, right? Lafilia, Laystalker, Blood Guardian Thick, Volatile Wrathlord, the Falurai Silk Witch. Back to the room with Volatile Wraith across. Oh! Could it be. Okay, can I go up? Okay, so up there, there's the room I could not access because I needed those things. Could that be it? I don't know. You. Taste my steel. This is like the only one I know that I haven't killed. There's nothing else really that I haven't taken care of. Real? Is there? I don't know. Oh, is this there? Also, I've noticed that the small chests seem like they're respawning, honestly. That's what it looks like anyway. Jump. Alright, so I've been in there, I've been all the way down here. Let's go up instead, because only place I haven't been is like from here and down here. Towards like, and apparently it's called the Elfbreaker, not Elfbane. Elfbane is that fucking whatever rare boss that walks around and up on the surface. And he's a real pain in the butt. Apparently people say he's easy, but I haven't really found him to be easy at all as a melee. Yeah, sure, you can just kite him. Well, in order to hit him and do damage to him, I kind of need to get up in his face, and at that point he can swing his giant club in mine, so I'm not sure that's viable advice. Let's check up here. I don't think there's anything else. So my question is, and I only have 4 withered, so I guess I should just leave? I don't know. I don't know what's wrong.
I don't know what's wrong.
Maybe it's because I need more withered. So apparently that's a bug. You can't enter the room. That's what the forum says anyway. But, you know, those things are notorious for being people who just rage because they don't know what to do. So I wouldn't count as a proof, but, you know, it doesn't matter. We got a nice amount of chests, over 400 score. We did good. We did good, guys. Or, yeah, we all did good. We're amazing. We're amazing. I can do this. What's all that? Glimmering treasure. Oh, okay, right. That's outside. That's all my sweet, sweet loot. Yeah, I need berserkers. I don't have any of those. So maybe I get some from the chests. Who knows? Okay, guys, we're done. We're done for the day. Y'all did great. I'm so proud of you. My stats are awful. That's enhancement. Alright, we're out. I'm done with this. I don't really dare talk to her before. Let's open the chest and then talk with her. I'm kind of scared. Oh, we can't. Okay, so we have to talk to her first. Okay. Oculus, send them back. Okay, well, that's pretty good. That was a pretty good run. I felt good about it. We have 4 giant chests. I love it. It feels amazing. Actually, let's make a thumbnail here. Can we remove my name tag? You know, screw it. We like the name tag. Yeah. Okay. Don't hit F9. So you started recording. Oh yeah. I got the picture right. Give me a second here to figure that out. Picture? Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut that out. Awful. Maybe, let's see. Abandoned treasure. Yeah, I got it. Sweet. Let's open it. Lens of Okay, one membership. So I just see hidden treasure chest. Ooh, that sounds cool. Disc of the Star. One membership. Where is this guy? Nice. Yay, a mana rager. I need Berserkus though. Okay. Okay, so we got. Okay, so as far as I understood, small chests are just the ones with a little bit of gold in them and some mana. Medium chests are the ones that has like overall army bonuses. So I think you kind of want to pick those up first, and then the large one has the individual bonuses. So yeah, let's upgrade up. We are amazing. Let's open up our main chest and see where we get. Oh, all the loot. All the loot. All the terrible, terrible thing. Artifact power, Drow's key. Let's get some repertin. Let's get some rep. Rep, rep, rep. Oh yeah, give me all the rep. Oh wow, holy bejeebus. I have a lot of rep all of a sudden, I think. How much did I get? I don't know. Wow, okay. Well, thanks, Alyssa. Is it, do we just, oh yeah, it's just a beacon. Well, thanks for that, everybody. Thanks for joining me. This has been a long one. That was a pretty long run, honestly. Let me see. Yeah, we're running up to like 51 minutes. I'm gonna, of course, gonna shorten that down so it's not a 51 minute video of me just running around like a fool. Make it a little bit more entertaining. And I hope it's been good, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it has been informative. At least a little bit. That's my hope. If you at least learned one or two things from this video, and you maybe laughed once, I will consider this 100% a success. If you did not, then I feel sorry. I'm so sorry. I tried my best, okay? I tried my best. Come on, can we... Why is there not like a... I don't need the bosom. I just need a face. Okay, thanks everybody. Take care, and I hope you have a great day. Bye.